एंड वेलकम टू द धिनचुक चर्चा एपिसोड 2 स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय जॉन अब्राहम द बदतमीज वाला ऑन मल्टीपल फ्लॉप देने वाला। तो लेट्स बिगिन द चर्चा। तो 5 days ago जॉन अब्राहम वाज इन एन इंटरव्यू। तो हालांकि आई एम मेकिंग द वीडियो लेट, बट एक्चुअली आई फॉलो दिस यूट्यूबर नेम BHT रिव्यू। तो ही हैड गिव द न्यूज नाउ ओनली। सो यस, जॉन अब्राहम वाज इन एन इंटरव्यू। ओके, तो सो ही वाज सेइंग वेरी नेगेटिव थिंग्स, like he was interrupting and not letting them see, something like that happened. I'll tell ahead. But yes, Pathan movie, everybody knows that achha kasa promotion, the hype has been building a lot and we all are expecting this movie will earn around 1,000 times more than the budget. So we all are hoping, and because the trailer also built in more hype, Shah Rukh's performance, John's performance and Deepika's performance, it built hype so much that we all have been waiting for this movie, and we will taali CT, we will dance in the theaters like anything. But achha kasa promotion was happening, but then John Abraham came to an interview, but he was saying so much negative things. Actually, now what happened was that John Abraham, na, he was people were telling, praising Shah Rukh Khan. They were talking about Shah Rukh Khan, and John Abraham was angry and he was telling next question. He was interrupting and he was telling very mean questions. And then when they asked another question, in the rude way he left. So nobody liked it. Now they are scared. Now Pathan will be flop now. But this is all John Abraham's fault. If Pathan will be a blockbuster, then Taali CT will happen. And if the movie will go flop, this is all because of John Abraham. Not only because of John Abraham, but it will be the reason of boycott and John Abraham. John Abraham, because of this interview. Then why did he have to say all this? Fans are not praising you that much, like, because everybody knows Shah Rukh Khan's comeback movie this is. He's coming after 4 years. So I know people are not praising John Abraham that much in the film. How much, like, because nobody is taking the job. John has did a good acting and people are only praising Shah Rukh Khan and Deepika Padukone, but nobody is praising John Abraham. So nobody liked that way. Okay, so John Abraham is now he was angry whenever people were talking about Shah Rukh Khan, how the work with Shah Rukh Khan, like that. So he didn't like it the way people were telling about praising Shah Rukh Khan. So he got angry. But like, we understand people have been not praising John Abraham because everybody knows that John Abraham ka multiple films. He's give flop movies, so people have been not having expectations from John Abraham. I think that's why people have been not praising John Abraham that much. But Shah Rukh Khan, he is coming after 4 years. He's coming after 4 years because after Zero movie, that movie went flop. So he was waiting. He was working on his other films, so that's why it took time. But now we are hoping Pathan will be blockbuster. But if it's fault, like I said, it's reason of boycott and John Abraham. So this is the charcha. So if you like the video, like, share and subscribe. And if you guys want Pathan to be a blockbuster, then please give a like. And if you want Pathan to earn more than 1,000 and 1,000 times more than the budget, then please subscribe. So bye.